I need to go home.
Will your father join us if you tell him what you saw?
Yes. He will not run from battle. He will lead us into it.
There is more than the sword here.
More than he can understand.
No more slaves. And no more sacrifices.
He is trying to understand.
Is he?
No more sacrifices. No more cowering in our fortress. We could fight.
We have, but not in the way he thinks.
No more sacrifices, swear.
I never wanted any of that. I just did not believe it was possible to defeat them. And now I see.
A ray of hope.
If this is real, no more sacrifices. You have my word.
This needs to be for something.
Be sure of that.
I will come with you. I know the Gordi, and he respected me once. I will bear witness to what was done here today.
What are we going to do next?
Lasst mich ruhig alleine im fremden Island.
She will stop the slavers, but the signs are leading her down a different path. She won't have to fight them. Just show them how the world can change. No more giants. No more sacrifices.
She has found out the secret. She has the key, but...
wisdom has a price. Remember, what happens when you face the void and human eyes look back? She can meet these eyes and take that burden, but it takes its toll.
Wie weit detailreich zu blicken ist, ne? Also
this isn't the right way.
Dieses Nanite ist einfach der Hammer.
We need to head further inland.
Well, perhaps you're right.
Habe ich schon erwähnt, dass da so gut wie keine Ressourcen verbraucht werden von Grafikkarte oder CPU. Also ist lächerlich. Was ist da möglich, Alter?
They hate the Björk. Been pains in our asses since long before the fall.
GTA 7. Stell euch das vor in 10 Jahren.
Don't worry, lad. I'll protect you.
So, müssen wir erstmal gucken. Es gibt noch so viel Runen und Yggdrasils zu entdecken. Das dürfen wir nicht vergessen. Also wenn ihr einen Felsen seht, so wie den da hinten, das könnte einer sein, der aussieht wie ein Kopf oder wie ein Gesicht, sagt mir Bescheid. Höhle?
Nein.
Was ist denn deine Message? Das ist kein Gesicht, oder? Nein. Wenn, dann ein verdammt hässliches. Das könnte man fast abstempeln wie ein Gesicht, ne? Ne, ist keins. Oh, mich hat irgendwas am Kopf gestochen. Ist mir gestern im Stream schon aufgefallen. Das ist wie so eine... ja, so eine Brandblase eigentlich. Aua.
Can you see?
Nee.
So still.
You know, Senua,
this This is what it feels like when you follow your destiny. You know what to do. Listen to this place where you belong. The beauty of it.
Oh, weg sind sie.
We give you this moment as reward.
Was schön, hä? Haben wir da etwa eine Rune? Ne, ist nur ein Grab.
This place is beautiful.
Beautiful. Oh, guck mal, der Wasserfall da hinten. Schick, schick.
Not trapped anymore. No screams, no pain. Free.
Aber echt hübsch, ne? Man guckt euch das mal an. Warte mal. Kann man doch hier. Guckt mal, Leute. Also, was willst du noch mehr machen? Klar, das kann man noch ein bisschen schärfer und detaillierter machen. Aber Leute, guckt mal. Mach das mal weg hier. Alter, Fotorealismus lässt grüßen. Ja, da können die Texturen ein bisschen besser sein, gebe ich zu. Aber mehr kann ich nicht einstellen, das ist alles auf best wo geht. Also ich laufe nicht rum wie ein Dovi und stoß überall an, sondern ich will gucken.
Wonder. Remember. For there may not be others.
Guckt mal. Das Wasser da unten. Warte mal, man kann doch. Wie geht das denn? Dass das weiterläuft hier. Oh, weiter komme ich nicht. Egal. Ausrichtungsraster kann man auch in Sichtfeld. Temperatur, Farbton, Schärfe, weiter. Charakter sichtbar. Drehung, ja, was gehört das Licht? Was ist denn das? Achso. Ja, mit dem Licht ist halt auch schon krass, ne? Aber das sieht man jetzt hier nicht. Im Dunkeln ist das Wahnsinn. Weil es halt Realtime-Beleuchtung ist. Das müssen wir uns in der nächsten dunklen Szene mal angucken. Das habe ich in einem Digital Foundry-Video gesehen. Das ist wow. Sieht richtig, richtig krass aus. Weil wie gesagt, das ist High-End. Mehr geht aktuell noch nicht. Was ich aber abartig finde, was für ein Sprung möglich war. Oh, hier, das Gesicht. So, Achtung. Tadam. Ein Yggdrasil.
You were always meant to come here. This was always part of the plan.
Achso.
Destined to be here.
Und haben wir einen verpasst? Ja, wir haben einen verpasst, verdammt.
In this land, you may catch sight of the Landisir. The spirits who embody the sacred places, the rivers and rocks. Do you see the Lady of the Mountain? The Fiat Kunan. Who bathes in the waterfall and lets the drops fall on her shoulders.
Kann ich auch, ja. Haben wir einen Yggdrasil verpasst. Das ist sehr schade. Aber gut, wir müssen eh nochmal einen Durchlauf machen für die ganzen Sammelsorien. Ha. Wo geht man hin? Mal hier eben gucken. Oh. Ein Irrgarten. Wow. Was eine Szene.
Guiding the Björk to our door.
But she knows them.
How is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ostrid.
Maria.
This is not what you think.
She will kill him. She will slit his
throat. What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua. She knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Just make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible. They can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Austin. We're on our way to Borkavirki now to tell the Gode, to make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you, Rat.
Shut your mouth.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austinner. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Fargrim?
If this is true.
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe him. She's trying to understand.
If this is true. You, Senua. Tell me now.
Look at her.
Say it is true.
She is exhausted. You can speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She wants to trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us. She knows. She can see that we bring hope.
We do.
Okay. Prove it then.
Okay.
There's a giant here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
We can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgavi.
Please.
Remember, there are other people you must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
It is her people or the enslaved.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. Taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. need the practice.
People will die if you help her. And people will die if you don't.
There's no way you can win.
Please. Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her.
Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help.
Our people deserve hope too.
Harald, take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Hjark.
We want to help her. Can't trust
Senua, come with me.
Trust us. Trust
I will show you the giant. In this loneliest place, she has found others. Lost in darkness, just like she was. Others who might look to her to lead them into the light. Can her shoulders bear this burden? She so learned to keep her guard up, can she ever let it down?
Ja, heißt das jetzt, dass ich von jedem Riesen rausfinden muss, was er begehrt?
Taken by the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestr.
He wants to stop the giants too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
She doesn't trust him.
Be careful, Samuel. The Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice.
Hm.
Do you understand?
Ja, aber jetzt nicht mehr. Der hat sich geändert.
She knows what it's like to lose people. Just like you. Just like us. You can help her.
You can.
She wants to help. But can she?
Ein Loading Gate. Die Wolke, wie sich der Regen ergießt. Ja.
Sjávarrisi, the sea giant.
Do you see? Where is he?
He brings the storms with him.
Born on the storm.
Where is he?
We haven't seen the sun in weeks. With winter upon us, the storms will only get worse.
They are running out of time.
It's too late.
They will die.
All of them.
Come. Bardavik's just over there.
Follow her.
Marisch.
He is calling to us. He knows we are here.
My brothers used to come here to practice fighting. Sneak out. Follow them.
She's a fighter like you.
Learning by watching.
Like
they're dead now. I'm all that's left.
She is alone like you.
alone in the world.
Lone Ranger.
No one. You only have us.
She has us. We're here. We're always here.
Halt.
What about your family?
It's family. Just me left.
Don't tell her.
What
anything.
Happened to them?
Don't tell her. You can't tell her.
Senua,
can't trust her. She might understand.
She won't.
No one will understand.
No one knows what it's like to be you.
Don't tell her about your mother.
She will turn from you.
Turn from us.
Turn away.
They always do.
What about your mother?
My mother was a fighter. She never gave up.
A fighter like her.
Not even at the very end.
So strong. She is not giving up.
My father. My father tried to protect her. But she refused to leave his side. I miss her. I miss all of them.
She loved them. She lost them.
Okay, Moment. Das sieht mir sus aus. Suspicious. Da ist doch bestimmt irgendwo irgendwas versteckt. Da, eine Rune. Oh, wieder eins verpasst.
The outlaw Grettir fled to the island of Drangi. His enemies knew he was there, but he was still so strong and fierce, nobody could shift him. Thorbjörn, first among his foe, sent his foster mother to see Grettir. She was a Saethkona, and very wily. She enchanted a tree branch and sent it to wash up on Drangi. Grettir tried to cut it up for firewood, but his axe flew back and struck him in the leg. The wound blackened and festered, and Grettir feared his time was close.
Das ist richtig. Wo ist die Alte hin? Die ist da hinten irgendwo, ne? Ja, kurz checken. Wo war das? Da war ich eben, ne? Ja. Nichts. Kein Kopf. Guten Tag.
We used to have an easier passage up, but we don't have the tools to make repairs.
Can feel it. They built this.
Can you climb this?
They made
it. Klar.
Astrid climbs like it's nothing. She knows this place so well.
Jag mich nicht, ich will nicht laufen. Ich bin voll mit Schocki.
Toffelino, einen wunderschönen guten Abend. Na, alles im Lot. Wir haben schon einen Riesen getötet. Jetzt sollen wir zum Beweis für dieses Volk den zweiten Riesen töten, damit wir eine Armee aufbauen können. Ja, soweit ganz gut, tatsächlich. War ein bisschen müde. Ich habe ja gestern noch 5 Videos geschnitten aus dem Stream und noch hochgeladen auf YouTube. Aber wurde es etwas spät. Heute Morgen vor der Arbeit auch noch ein paar Sachen fertig gemacht auf YouTube dann. Ja. Aber geht. Die sollen den Riesen selber klatschen. Immer diese Beweise, die erbracht werden sollen. Ja, ne? Was will die von mir? Was? Oh. Aber wenn ich mal so zusammenrechne, kann es nicht mal lange gehen. Vielleicht ein Stündchen. Vielleicht ist der Riese schon das Ende.
You can trust her.
My father was a leader too, but not like yours.
Not like yours, a monster.
You can lift your burden if you dare.
Aber ich sagte, die Grafik ist so abartig, ne? Aber nicht von Celine Dion, sondern von demjenigen, wo das auf der Flöte gespielt hat. Flöten August oder wie der heißt. Habe ich das Segment stumm schalten müssen. Also das ist, ich glaube, das Video, was um 20 Uhr rausgekommen ist. Hä? Weg ist er? Ah, ne, da. Oder auch das, was morgen früh kommt. Keine Ahnung. Ich habe heute ja 4 Videos rausgeballert, so wie gestern. Eins habe ich noch übrig. Jetzt machen wir heute den Schluss. Machen das fertig.